Bless you and all you've done for us. Run the general operator.
Best idea I've had all day. Take this.
Thank you.
those victims. Rest in peace. Looks like it could be valuable. Didn't die in vain.
What thing?
That bike looks like fun. Let us know where and we'll drop one whenever you need one, Rico. That's a sturdy looking truck. We'll make sure we can get it to you anywhere, Rico. Just say the word.
Day 1377.
After weeks of adjusting to Luca's perceptions, the psychological cracks widen. Thanks you for your sacrifice. Day 1385. Sergeant Major Dusku's role in the plan to create an enemy force within Medici began today. A forged audio message reached Dusku last night, pleading for help, saying that there exists a conspiracy to ruin the sovereignty of Medici. Dusku, in his typical patriotic zeal, immediately made plans to visit former General De Luca. The seeds of a rebellion take root and need but a little light and water to grow. Perfect parking space. Finders keepers. I'll make sure you didn't die in vain. Thank you. 1492. Much time has passed since my last entry. Dusku's arrest warrant lingers, but remains uninvestigated. The policia searched DeLuca's dust-covered home and found no evidence of where he disappeared to. The case file...
They sell those around here?
Day 1515. The investigation into the disappearance of DeLuca rested with a pointless young officer, a reckless youth who races cars. A small service today commemorated the young officer's death in a tragic accident. His brakes inexplicably failed on the last corner. An amateur racer, Rico Rodriguez, won the race, barely avoiding the accident himself. Another career begun in triumph and tragedy.
Thank you.
I won't. Ah!
Day 1524. Dusku surprises me with his aptitude for recruiting disaffected youth, willing to die for idealism. With a little more time, violence against the innocent is inevitable.
Ah, finders keepers.
Perfect parking space. 1536. A new threat rises. Rosamund Weller, a little-known politician, created quite a stir with her recent speech decrying the corruption of government and the military elite. She foments dissent in a way that proves contrary to my needs. Exploded in the small town of Soliana.
Oh, you should come over for us. My mother, she makes the first.
Victims, rest in peace.
Day 1584. The bombings continue, and now sporadic riots flare up with little extra coaxing. People die and weep and blame. President Dante scrambles to win back the favor of the people. Soon the option of martial law will glisten like a shining savior.